Chart. Examples of pie chart. Today you will learn about what is a pie chart and how to find data from a pie chart. So kids, this round-shaped chart you are looking at is known as pie chart.
Is it because it is round like a pie?
Yes. Can you tell what is this chart representing?
This chart represents which disease has troubled most of the kids.
Very good. As you can see in the chart, number of children who got sick due to cold are represented by red color. Number of children who got sick due to fever are represented by blue. And the number of children who got sick due to indigestion are represented by green color.
Doctor Uncle, most of the children had cold.
Right. And the least number of students were affected by which disease?
Indigestion. Yesterday only, I got sick due to indigestion.
Oh, are you okay now?
Yes.
Come, let's look at some more examples. This is a prayer plate. In this, flowers and fruits are kept in this way. If the priest offers all the flowers to the god, how much part of the plate will remain empty?
Half.
Absolutely correct. And if this much fruit is given in the prasad, then how much full will the plate remain?
1/4 fruits remain.
Very good. Now let's look upon more examples. This pie chart shows how many students came to class today. If total strength of the class is 20, then how many students are absent today?
These are the present kids and these are the absent kids.
Here we'll find out 1/4 of 20 because absent kids are 1/4 of the total chart. So 1/4 of 20 will be half of 20 is 10 and half of 10 is 5. So total 5 students are absent today.
Very good. Now let's look at one more example. Now all of you, look at this chart and think if there are half boys and half girls in a class and the number of boys is 10, then what will be the number of girls?
10.
Right. So what is the total number of students in the class?
10 and 10, it's 20.
Very good. So kids, today you have learnt about what is a pie chart and how to find data from a pie chart.